com sa Hotel 101 Fort. Sa Hotel 101 Fort. This is our second time na to stay sa Hotel 101. Yung first time namin was dun sa Hotel 101 Manila, which is dun malapit sa Mall of Asia or dun sa Double Dragon na area. This is a happy room. Ang tawag nila rito is happy room. Ang gusto ko dito sa happy room ng Hotel 101 is meron siyang dalawang beds. So meron isang queen size bed and then merong isang single size bed. So ang maganda rito is, for example, family kayo, two adults, may kid, so kasyang-kasya kayo rito. And yung room is very spacious and maganda rin yung interior. So meron siyang headboard and then meron din mga side tables and merong mga outlets, yan. So easy access dun sa mga ilaw kasi meron ng switch dito sa tabi ng bed. And then, meron din telephone as well as drawer. And this part is yung window. So, yan. So, from our room, kitang-kita natin yung SM Aura. Itong Hotel 101 is nasa tapat lang mismo ng SM Aura. And then on the other side, sa kanan naman, is makikita nyo yung market. And then the buildings of BGC. So, ayan, that, yan, mga residential buildings as well as commercial buildings. Ang maganda rito is walking distance lang siya sa mga shopping malls. Yun nga, such as Aura and market. And if you want to go to Bonifacio High Street, siguro mga 5 to 10 minutes drive lang, nandun ka na. On this side naman is makikita natin na merong parang work area. So if you're someone na may, kunyari, may importanteng gagawin or may biglang work na dumating, and then while you're staying here, just open your laptop and then you could work here. Next naman is, on this side, is a huge television set. I think this is 55 inches television set. And here naman is meron tayong parang kitchenette. So it's a small kitchen na functional, wala lang lutuan. So pwede kang mag-microwave just to heat your food. Like, for example, bibili ka dyan sa baba kasi merong 7-Eleven. So pwede kang bumili ng mga food na yung mga ready to eat and then you just put it here and pwede ka nang kumain. And then meron ding mini refrigerator, yan, personal ref, and a safety deposit box. So meron din tayo dito electric kettle for your coffee with complimentary water as well as mugs. Kasama na rin yung coffee. And then, meron tayong sink na maganda yung water pressure, malakas. And here naman is the cabinets. So, the cabinets, meron siyang bathroom. So, clothes hanging area, some shelves, and flashlight. So, meron ding drawer dito. So, yan. Kung marami kang dalang damit, pwede mong ilagay dito. And then some room sleepers. On this side naman is hanging area din with mga hangers and some shelves. So here naman, sa tapat ng kitchenette, is meron tayong isang malaking full-size mirror. Now, ang dadaman natin yung toilet and bath. So, sa toilet and bath, meron tayong enclosed na shower area. And then meron ding complimentary toiletries and the hot and cold shower. On this side naman is the water closet with bidet, some towels, and then here, ito yung sink with hair dryer and more toiletries such as toothpaste, body lotion, and so on. So ngayon, puntahan naman natin yung swimming pool tsaka yung gym. Tara! Ito yung hallway nila. We're staying at the 17th floor. By the way, yung mga... I don't know kung lahat ng floors, pero this floor, sa 17th floor, meron siyang parang balcony na pwede kayong lumabas. So, ito yung parang balcony area. So, from here, makikita niyo yung magandang view ng BGC. Ito, I think this is C5, and then ayan yung SM Aura, and then Market, and different buildings ng BGC. Tara, ito tayo sa third floor kasi nandun yung gym, swimming pool, and also the restaurant. So, I think dito sa SM Aura, meron din dyan SMX, di ba? So, if ever meron kayong mga conventions, mga gatherings, or events na atin na dyan sa SMX, maganda rin ito ng hotel para pag-stay nyo kasi it's just across SM Aura. Kung gusto nyo na hindi nyo ma-skip yung gym days nyo, dito sa Hotel 101 Global, meron silang fitness gym. So, meron mga weights, and then some treadmills, and stationary bike and some machines. So, yan. Maganda dito habang nag-exercise ka, may maganda kang view ng BGC. Ayan. So, just outside is the swimming pool naman. Medyo malaki yung swimming pool nila. Yan, nag-enjoy yung mga kids. So, this hotel talaga is very family-friendly. So, kung meron may mga kids, so pwede sila mag-enjoy sa pool. Good morning! So, ngayon, pupunta tayo sa third floor. Sa restaurant, we'll be having our breakfast. Tara! So ayan, we're checking out na after staying for 3 days and 2 nights dito sa Hotel 101 Ford. If you're looking for a nice hotel na malapit sa SM Aura or sa Market or sa Serendra, i-check nyo to Hotel 101 Ford kasi super nice dito magstay and super bait ng mga staff. Masarap yung breakfast buffet and marami silang facilities that you could enjoy like the outdoor swimming pool, na pwede for kids and adults, and also the fitness gym. Meron din silang mga parang mini function rooms where you could hold your birthday siguro, or meetings, conferences, and yun. You could book it on trip.com para makakuha kayo ng magandang room rates. Thank you! See you sa next vlog!